Hello, my friends. Today I will talk about one of the most beneficial websites that I found when I searching the FDA website. This page talking about disposal of unusual medicines. How we can dispose the medication if it's expired? What's the list of medicines that we can flush in the bus or in the trash? Then what's type of drugs that we cannot flush in the trash and in the buses? I want you to go through this page to know more from this informal page. Goodbye and see you in next video.